Hi everybody, thank you for joining me. We're playing the Ark Survival. As you can see, there's a lot of dinosaurs in this game. The objective is, I guess, is to survive. It's like a Minecraft type of game. You build, and you maybe get to tame one of these if they don't die on you. So let's get started. You. We hide. Doesn't this game remind you of something? One of the movies? Look. Those little creatures end up attacking a little girl. Come on, get me already. Get it over with it. It's alive. You try to have food? Give me your meat. Good, health is low. Landed right next to me. Okay, can we make walls? Not yet. Let's add some speed. Okay. Fine. That one. This one. Chest. Oh, why not? There we go. We have them all. Not that one. This one. That's all? That's all the one we have? this. Where's Rox? You stay there where you are. Prepare. Unequipped. Equipped. So that we could chop more wood. Okay. Hello. Don't worry, I'm not bothering you. I think you crash my house if he comes here. The supply area should be here. Good. Yeah, we'll build here. You said here. We're gonna move all this. No, we're gonna split it. Half. Put it in there. Things that we don't need right now. What do we need again? Inventory. Does that do anything? Looking at my food. Okay. That'd be a nice pet. Try. What's the worst thing will happen? I'll just die. D Just remember what. Hey, you stay away. No. Go the other way, you. Stay away from my base. Whoa, that thing's moving fast. Excuse me? Nobody's fighting it. Wow. Hey there. How's it going? What you doing up there? Don't step on me. Now, can we get our stuff back? That's quite a distance. Maybe we need a bed. So we'll be a bit closer. Hey, look at that line. That's where my body is, I guess. Okay, I need to go to my body. Get out of the way. Get away from there. You like the water, don't you? Man, it is big. You're not gonna let me get my body? No, go the other way. That's the other side. You came out of the water. Well, it's hot here. Look at that. It's like he's guarding my things. You're a robot. You serious? You're gonna go all the way to that site? I didn't want to kill him. I had to put him unconscious. Next. Go to our pulling. I heard something. I know there's probably a better way to tame them, but I just don't know how. That's a big fish. You guys run too fast. I can't keep up with you guys. I need something that's a fighter and smaller creature. Like the one I killed. Come on, little one. Are you a fighter? No, you're not. That was a try. A good try. Okay, I know these guys do not attack you if you go next to them. Okay. These guys here don't attack if you go next to them. I don't think so. Do you attack? No, you don't attack. You don't attack. You're safe. I guess I'm learning what I could. It's a meat eater. Little guys attack. Wait. We can take that one. Not drop it. Where is it? We need water. Hello. Look at them. Look at that bunch of guys. Yeah. Do we have any other meat? I almost tamed one of them. I guess I had to be next to him. Okay, we got campfire. Interesting. My shit, man. Oh, we need walls. Yeah, well, you know. I don't know if we could use this to cook. Okay, we don't want to waste it. So we can hide underneath. Okay. Cause I don't know, man. That guy looks too powerful. He killed me 2-3 shots. He was down there. Yeah. We need more. I need to make a level. I did. This is what I need. That's what I need. What can we wait for now? Where is it? Where is it? Click on the wrong one again. That's the one I want. Do we have it already? Place it. Throw some wood in there. And we'll cook some meat. I don't think one will be enough. Might have to eat two. I don't like that noise. Not the ones. There's an opening so I could just to keep myself warm. So it's like the big ones outside. I don't want to go outside. Imagine he sticks his head through that opening up there. He's somewhere there. Just so you still. What does this do? We have 0-0. Why am I cold? I'm holding a torch of fire, no? My place is on fire. No, it's burning down. Thank you. Wait for this. That's about it. All right, guys, I'm gonna stop it here. And I will continue it tomorrow or the next day. Take care of yourselves.